No? Okay. We don't have a category now, I guess. Minecraft. It looks like it's the middle of the night. Let's go to sleep. Void stream. Yeah. How's the Minecraft look for you guys, by the way? Is it laggy or anything? It look good? Tell me. Am I capturing Minecraft audio? I think I am. Why am I so small? That's just how I am, bitch. I think I'm capturing Minecraft audio. And if not, that doesn't matter. It's Minecraft. So, quick update. Again, I'm still a wabbit. It looked good. Nice. I'm still a wabbit, so I'm little. I'm one block tall. I'm wearing a full set of gold armor that I found somewhere. 25 FPS, but it's not noticeable. Nice. I got these night vision goggles that I exchanged with my big crown when I need to see in the dark. Also, I have this fire gauntlet, which makes me deal fire damage. I have this pendant, which has a chance to damage attackers. I have. That's not my peepee. That's my helium flamingo. It's a flamingo. And also, if you take off my armor, I have boobs. This is my house. We got rid of the mod that gives you three tall doors, so I just have curtains now. This is my house. It's circles. It's my dirt house in the dirt. It's my living area. It's a work in progress. My kitchen. I got a knife. I got a knife. I got my bedroom. Over here is my enchanting area. I am cheating. I'm cheating so hard. I'm cheating on your mom right now. Is my enchanting area. And here is my newest work in progress, my storage area. I started moving all my stuff in here yesterday and I got bored. Down there is my field, I guess. I've got a little campfire area going on here. Everything here must be so muddy. Oh, hell yeah, it is. It's all dirt, baby. Here's my onion patch, my carrot patch, my cabbage patch, an adorable Boro, thank you. My visitor area. Hog coded, Jesus Christ. I've got this book here where people. The super user guest book. And some people have said hi. Very cute. I've got a souvenir for people to take. And then more recently, I've added this thing. I need dirt. Podzol, rooted dirt, coarse dirt are cool too. Deposit dirt and take a reward, which is just some cool stuff that I have and don't need. Nobody's given me dirt. But believe it or not, if you build a house out of dirt, you'll need a lot of dirt. Crazy, I know. What the fuck is going on over there? Anyway, I don't know what to do. I guess I'm just surprised that I'm able to play Minecraft in the first place. You would rob me. That's okay. That's okay. I've robbed Hal a lot, so if I were robbed in turn, I would just have to accept it. I should grieve? No, that's mean. Also, most people I can't grieve. Okay, I gotta go live. I'm live? Yay, it's spawn. I don't think the spawn house is finished. Yeah. Milk has been building this, but Milk has been busy, so it's not finished yet. Hey. We have Create on here. I haven't done anything with Create because frankly it scares me. But Beryl has built this Create area where he demonstrates it and stuff so you can learn. Oh, the lag. Oh, the lag. Okay. Scary. But yeah, I've watched some videos on Create, but it still scares me. You don't like playing Minecraft because you're so bad at designing stuff? Yeah, I'm not good at building. That's why I always build my house in the dirt, because then you don't have to build an exterior. And interiors are easier, you just slap things together until it looks good. Here's the Create area. There's like a tutorial and shit, you know? It's crazy. Like wheels and generate energy and whatever. Scary. You can't do that either. You can still play Minecraft, just build a dirt house. It doesn't have to look good. Whee! Whee! Isn't that fun? Here's a cake factory that Beryl built. You can't get the cake because it's in his claim. See? So I couldn't grief him if I wanted to. Because we have this claim system where unless the person lets you, you can't interact with things on their claim. I let people because I'm kind. Resource management, such a snorefest. I guess. I don't know, I like Minecraft. I think it's fun. Especially when you play with a bunch of mods. I don't know what to do though. That feels so mean. I would only do that to Hal. And Hal is the admin of the server, so if he wanted to, he could kill me. Oh yeah, I should update on Twitter that I am playing Minecraft now. Oh, that means I have to open my browser. No, I don't. I can just use my fucking phone, idiot. Idiot, I can use my phone. You finally got Twitter? Wow, congrats! Do you like it? Minecraft now. You hate it? Nice. Congratulations. It's so dark. What to do? We could go exploring. I went exploring over here yesterday. You can see the border of the old world because we expanded the world with the recent update. So now we just have a fucking edge down there. That's fun. I don't know what's in here. I assume it's a lot of water. What to do? What to do? Pat's house is here. Or well, Pat doesn't have a house, but they want to build a house today. And the house is here. What to do? Oh yeah, I was trying to get cows, but I couldn't find any cows around, so I gave up. You know? I need leather. What the fuck? How dare you be floating? Where the fuck are you attached? Clouds dance to my skin. Ah! What could I do except follow the fog? Is that it? You saw me collapse past the frame, asking me, is that it? To my knees, is this how it should end? But I told you I wasn't worth it. Looks like it. Let's go caving in a second, or something, or, well, diving. I'll elaborate later. And I hope I don't die, because I have items that give me dark vision, make me swim fast, and underwater breathing, so I like to, instead of going caving, I like to just go underwater and then explore the underwater caves. Unfortunately, sometimes it happens that I die in there, and there's like no way to get back in there without items that give you underwater breathing, dark vision, and shit. And then I'm just stuck, and I have to fucking try and make sense of my situation. And that's hard. Dark. I guess I should leave my hat behind. I'm not gonna though. Let's see. Yeah, let's go up here. And then we can explore that way. There we go. I can see forever, and I can breathe forever, and I can swim forever. It's perfect. Shit. Also, because I am a rabbit, we have the Origins mod, I jump really high. Like 3 blocks. I'd like to find some, ooh, there's coarse dirt here, that's good to know. I'd like to find some kind of redwood for Pat, because they want to build a Santa house. Yeah, I'm football-sized, what about it? Yes, Pat has blown me up several times with their ass, what about it? For context, Pat is a giant, and giants, when they fall from a certain height, they create an area of damage around them, like a Mario ground pound, for example. So they have blown me up multiple times. Yay. Alright, let's just jump in. See if there's anything fun around. It's a really fun mod pack. It made playing Minecraft a lot more fun than it already is. Usually, I play Minecraft like once a month or so. Well, probably less. Like once a month, then I get really, really obsessed with it. Did I find any water? Yeah! Yeah! Believe it or not! But this has just made me want to play all the time. Especially because I have friends on the server. Wow, there's boats here! Has anybody raided them? Looks like somebody has. Alright, I'll leave them then. Ooh, are you a mimic? No. Yes, no. Ah. Carrots. Iron. Ender pearl. Heart of the sea. Copper. The iron nuggets I'll take. Ooh, what's that? Is that a mushroom island? It's a mushroom island! I've never seen one in real life, or in... I've never encountered one myself, I guess I should say. Where's the mushrooms? Where's the mushrooms? Why are there spore blossoms here? I do need them for my house, but why is there one here? to shave the mushroom. I feel bad. What the fuck? Oh. Well. Cows. Mushrooms. Where are you? Are there none? I don't think there's mushrooms on here. Boo. What's the point of a fucking mushroom island if there's no mushrooms on it? Huh? This sucks. This sucks. This sucks. You suck. There's nothing interesting on the map here either. Not really. Well, let's just keep swimming. Ouch. Is there any loot? Right. Treasure map. I hate looking for buried treasure, so no. Loot. Loot. Nothing in here? What the fuck? This place sucks. Oh, hey! Are you trapped? Oh, poor dude, let me help you. What's that? What's that? Where'd it go? What? I'll look at that when I get home. What the fuck? What I Is it because I didn't take the treasure bag? I'm sorry, Treasure Map. I'll take the next one. All right. What? Oh, hey, there's a chest there. Get out of the way. What for? What did I do? I didn't do anything. Do you have a fishing rod? Ouch. Where'd it go? I get it? Play Minecraft yourself! And get yourself the fucking whatever. Whoa. Why is there stuff floating here? I came to someone's home and killed them. You keep telling me to grieve people! How's that any different? Not to mention, you keep coming into my home and insulting me and calling me stinky. I don't think that's any different. Oh, hello. Griefing, it's not killing. Wow. Okay. If you say so. Hey, dude. Jesus, so many fucking bags of hats. Oh my god, there's so many of you. Ooh, hat bags. What the fuck is this? I can't eat that. Iron knife. I will need that for my kitchen. And another hat bag. Alright. When was the last time you called me stinky? I can't remember. I guess it's been too long. Or something. These dudes got melons! And a bunch of meat that I can't eat because I'm a wabbit. Oh, that's a spawner behind there. Ah, that's a spawner that somebody has already lit up. I guess somebody's been here already. Take the gunpowder and let me put everything in my bundle. Shut up! Don't even see you. Where are you? What you grumbling for? The meat isn't too big for me. I just can't eat it because I'm vegetarian as a rabbit. So insensitive. Also, shut the fuck up. this doesn't lead anywhere. Scary. Ouch. Yeah, that's what I thought. I like going somewhere and then looking at the map to see if there's anything interesting on the way. It doesn't look like it though. Okay, let's keep going. Oh, hi! Never mind. Don't look at me. Look, it's a scary dude. Ouch! There was a scary dude right behind me! I need a break. I can't be down there. I love my flamingo. It just lets me go places. Doesn't look like this will be red if I chop it. I'll chop one though. I'll chop one. I need a red wolf for Pat. Zelkova. Yeah, that's not red. I don't want you. Go. Be gone. I want to see if there's anything interesting on the map. What's that? Could be a way sign, or it could be a grave. And if it's a grave, I'll rob it. Where is it? It is a grave! Gold, thank you. I'll take the candles too. It's two graves. Ouch! Hey! I'm grave robbing here! Jeez. Iron. Right! Oh, it's cows! I need leather! Ouch, ouch, ouch. Oh, come on! Ouch. Jeez. Come on! I was killing cows! Ow, ow. Excuse me? Starving the lethargic zombie? What the fuck? Are you stealing my food? Fuck you. He dropped a shovel. I don't need that! Always the same shit. I was just out here killing cows, man. Cows. Oh, there you are. I was just gonna ask if there's another way to get leather from a cow except for killing it, but I suppose there isn't. Just, you know, thinking logically. I suppose there isn't. Ooh, creeper. Never mind. Hey, skeleton. Oh, and a creeper. Never mind. I'm not gonna bother with that. Skinning them alive. That won't kill the cow at all. Listen, sometimes I'm stupid. Okay, I'm stupid. Have you never been stupid? I doubt it. Wow, pretty. Ouch. Red grape bush? What the fuck? What's that? Oh, I thought it was a grave. Never mind. Boring. What the fuck? Oh, it's a pillager outpost, isn't it? What the fuck is this? What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? What the fuck? That's a mushroom. That's a spawner. This isn't a pillager outpost. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is that? Oh my god! Can I make it up there? Yeah, I can. A saucer full of secrets. Hold on. Hold on. That's another spawner. Guess there's nothing on the roof. Yeah. What the fuck? Oh, that's a grave. Let's go rob that in a second. Wow! I forgot to float. Yeah, the first person ever to see a UFO. That was me, just now! I guess I can stock up on some stuff and then teleport to Hal's and then go from there. That was the stupidest way to die. Just forgetting to float. Idiot. Oh my god. Jesus. I'm so disappointed. I'll need a boat. I gained a farming level. Yippee. I think the first person ever to see, like, anything ever must have just been like, huh, yeah. Sounds right. You know? It's like, you don't know what anything is. back, explore the weird thing that was there, then go home, and then I'll end it probably. This is just a short stream. Just a short stream that stays off the record. Okay? God, my stuff is so far away. What is that? What is that? Oh, is that a village? See, we're going on an adventure either ways, because there's a village right here that we can explore. Though I assume somebody else has probably already been here, especially since it's so close to Hal's house. It's like tents. That's cute. Let's groove is an achievement. Wow! I got a hat. Got a cool hat. Minecraft! Hi, BZ. I just lost my stuff and I was on my way to reclaim it, but then I found this cool place. That chest scares me because that could be a mimic, and if it's a mimic, it's gonna destroy me. In that case, I should just sleep. Hi! I'll set my respawn point, then I'll see if that's a mimic. Because if not, I want the loot. Good morning, BZ. How are you? Villager jump scare. How are you? I slept for 20 hours. Oh, that's a mimic. That's a mimic. You were so tired yesterday. Were you busy? Did you do something fun? I was very tired yesterday too, believe it or not. I been in this house? Ooh, a boat. No, just very tired. That makes sense. I've been there too. Sometimes we're just really tired. I don't think I have anything on top right now. I'll take the book too. All you did was read Frankenstein? Frankenstein? Wow. So well read. So, ooh, a grave. Time to rob. So cultured. Boo, this sucks. I'll take the letter, actually. So well read, BZ. It's Frankenstein's monster. I took the corpse's leather, okay? Not its flesh. I took its leather. Why is it so dark in here? Why is it so dark in here? Okay, weird house that you live in. You guys don't have anything. All you got is bottles of enchanting. Who needs that many bottles of enchanting? You can't be another mimic, right? That thing was a mimic. You can't be a mimic. Yeah. That's it. Is there more village over here? There's villagers. I don't think there's more village though. Okay. Ah, I see. That place was dark because somebody stole the end rod. And that is also what I'm going to do now. Can you mine end rods with an iron pickaxe? Yeah, you can. Where'd it go? Oh, I have it. Okay. I see. What happened? What the fuck is that? What the fuck was that? What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? What is that? Is that what woodland mansions have turned into? Oh my god. You might spend a lot of your holiday reading gothic horror. Hell yeah. Go for it. That's such a nice way to spend a holiday. Server will be restarting in 5 minutes. Oh, is that where I died? Is that the mushroom? No, it's not. It's a different mushroom. What the fuck? Frankenstein lives there. Oh, he might. That doesn't feel wrong to say at all. Alright, well, let's head through there and not get fucking killed. What's with the mushrooms? Snail. 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 I'm just passing through. I'm not gonna fight them. Take my sword out though, just in case. I don't even have a shield, so. Scary. Hey, Mr. Vindicator, don't mind me. I'm just passing through. Don't mind me. I'm just passing through. Jeez. That's scary. What's that? Oh, you guys live here! Ah! Ah! Oh, you guys live there! That's like your village! I see, okay, I understand, cool, okay. I have so much health. Wow. Well, this place is scary. Oh, that's a chest. Are you a mimic? Yes, you are. Everything there is out to kill me. I understand. Na 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 na. Let's go. Ooh. It's in the bow with me! Well, what the fuck now? Well, what the fuck now? Take a screenshot. Motherfucker stole my fucking boat. What the hell? I guess I just kill it like that now. Cause I don't wanna get close enough, and I think if I break the boat, he's just gonna attack me. Mimic in a boat, where will he go? To fucking hell! It's gonna take a while, but he'll get there. He'll get there. Oh, I missed. I'm not hitting him anymore. Okay. Why does he have so much health? Okay, I'm bored now. I just won't break the boat, it's fine. Oh my god, that thing has so much health. What the hell? Jesus! That was too much! Nuh-uh! Jesus. Everything out here is here to hurt me. That's so messed up. Did I get the boat? Ah! That's right, the server's restarting. Well, let's sit here for a while. My boat's got water in it. Yeah, that's normal. That's just what my boat's like. It's just because I'm so little. The camera breaks when I step into a boat. So the boat's got water in it. Are you back yet? Nope. Are you back yet? Ugh, nope. Huh? How have you been, BZ? Are you excited for your vacation? I'm excited for your vacation. Ugh, I will live vicariously through you. Ugh. Not like I have anything to take a vacation from, considering that I'm unemployed, but you know. It's the spirit that counts. Are you back yet? Come in. Okay. I'm like surprisingly well rested. Considering that usually when I sleep really long, I end up feeling really bad. But I slept really, really long and now I feel fine. Maybe I should just always sleep 20 hours. Maybe that's what I should do. Come on. Come on. I knew it. The fucking thing was lying to me. This takes a while. It's normal. It's normal. It's normal. This is normal. See? Ah! I was drowning. That's messed up. Oh, Hal was here. Oh, look, there's a normal village there. I want to check it out. Just a normal village across from the pillager village. I would not want to live there. That seems like a bad place to live. Are you a mimic? No. Wow. Carrots. Iron. I'll take the bundle. Yes. Yes. Ah, normal village for normal people that aren't illagers. Scary. Time to rob you guys. Oh my god, you can even see the Illager village. That's so scary. It's I would hate to live here. You won't even have anything. Excuse me, I'm trying to rob you? Excuse me, sorry. I'm trying to steal from you. Why do you not have anything to steal? Hi, sir. Are you aware that you don't have anything to steal? Kitty! Whoa. What the fuck is this place? Mushrooms. Whoa, forager's table. I'll steal this and all your bookshelves because I need them. Oh, this is gonna be such a fucking hassle when I get my stuff back. Oh my god, how am I gonna get my stuff back? I died on top of like a thing that you can't climb up. Oh my god, I need blocks. Ugh! Hal is playing tricks on me. My game has been updated to adventure mode. I don't know what that means. Hal? Are you here right now, Hal? What the fuck is the meaning of this? Where the fuck am I? What the fuck is your problem? Is this what you've been building under spawn? Is that why there's always a witch under spawn? Is this just a maze? What the hell? I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna rob you blind. I'm gonna steal all your things. What the fuck is adventure mode? Where am I? Oh, cool. Okay, I can't even look at the map. What button was to see the map? Was it not N? B? B? C? Fuck. Hey, you're missing a block here. Ah! You were missing a block there. Did I come from here? I don't think so. Oh my god. You're missing a block there. Ah! What was that? What was that for? You didn't even let me solve it! Huh? I'm gonna fucking kill you. I'm gonna fucking murder you. I'm gonna kill and murder you. You're bald. Ah! You were bald! You didn't have hair! I don't know if you're my stream. You're bald! Fuck. I can't even fucking explore in peace. I have to be fucking accosted. Oh, BZ, you missed everything. Oh, BZ, you missed everything. Congrats on having coffee. What the fuck is this? Who lives there? I can't do it again. Absolutely don't do it again. Do not fucking do it again. God, don't do it again. Hal just... God just picked me up out of nowhere. And put me in a labyrinth. Hal is toying with me. Can I go in here or am I gonna get killed? Oh, the good place. The good place? The good place? The good place? What is that? I can't eat beef. Pufferfish. Hal like teehee. Hal really be like teehee. Ooh, books. A fucking portal because I like having gold and then I. What is that? What is that? This is a village? That's not a village. There's just a village next to a bunch of pillagers? Oh, and he's gone. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna murder him. Oh, and he's back. What now, huh? What, are you back to torment me? Where's the gold? Ah! I'm so fucking stupid. I'm so fucking stupid. I won't even need you to kill me, Hal. I already constantly kill myself. Can you do that to Pat when Pat streams? Hal, are you still watching? Can Pat even- I think it was tall enough. Oh. I see, it's not a normal village. It's just all zombies. You will? Good. It's not finished yet? Oh, so that's why you didn't let me finish it. I see. I see. You'll be shrinking the tall people. Makes sense. What the fuck is that? It's supposed to be pink. Ooh, that's nice. I like that. You couldn't make the short people taller. You just make the tall people shorter, huh? Discrimination. So this is just a fucking pillager thing then. Like cool pillager windmill. Don't fucking get near me. Scary. Bet there's good loot though. I'm not gonna go neither. Yeah, discrimination! That's so fucked up of you, Hal. Alright, I can't eat in a boat. So what's the witch for? What's the witch for? There's a witch under spawn. What's it for? I've been losing my mind trying to find it. What's that? Is that another fucking pillager thing? Are there pillagers there? What are you? Oh, that's just a single house, huh? That's just... I still don't know what this is. Oh my god. I'm gonna die out here. No, that's just an island. There's the witch at spawn! She's underground somewhere! I'll show you. I'll show you once I have my stuff and I can safely teleport and go back to spawn. Oh, it's a well. That's cute. Jump? No, I'm never gonna get- I'm never getting out of there. I'm gonna rob this grave, though. Wow. I'll take the bone meal. Here's another house. Oh yeah, that's the place I was looking at. Oh, it's mushrooms! I feel like I'm going to die if I go in there. But it doesn't look like there's anything in there. It's a chest. It's empty. Sorry for the noise I made. I apologize. I apologize, I'm sorry. I apologize, I'm sorry. It was fully involuntary. Sweet dreams. That was not very sweet. There's adrenaline running through my blood right now. I can't believe I made that noise. Am I... Yeah, BZ understands. BZ gets it. I never made a noise. Hi, Devil Spawn. You missed nothing. I didn't make any noises. I have been unable to select a category, so there isn't one. Because it's not letting me change my category. Oh, it's getting dark. That's a pig. That's a pig. But thank you for the reminder. I just can't, I guess. What, so I have to sleep in here now? In OBS or Twitch itself? In OBS. I don't really want to open my browser right now because it's gonna overload my PC. Yeah, I don't have a category. I don't know what happened. Like, I was gonna change it from just chatting, but it didn't let me, so. Oh! I don't have any torches! Ouch! I don't have any torches, I'm sorry. Oh, that dude, he's on a cow. That's another spawner, Jesus. Where's all the loot? Aren't I supposed to be getting stuff here?
Ugh. Ow!
Okay, I'm leaving. You know what? I'm leaving. I'm leaving. It's fine. I'm just gonna get my stuff. I've explored the thing that I saw on the map, and I'm happy. Ahmad, yeah. I mean, I'm aware. I just... My mods are not here. My mods aren't here. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to manage my inventory so hard when I get there. Right, I need stuff to build up there. Well, I guess now I know what this is. So I'm just streaming with no category now, and I guess that's fine. I couldn't change it back to just chatting either. Or I would have just done that, but... You see where I died? Up there. At least this time it wasn't underwater. You know what? I'll take it. Easy, how bad do you want to see the labyrinth? Busy? I'll do it just for you. Are you watching right now, Busy? Busy? You're there, right? You're not getting coffee right now? Busy? You're watching? Good. Okay. Take me! See? It's the labyrinth, and it's underneath spawn. You see that? Apparently it's not finished. It's not like I could find the way out. Where's the witch? The witch, usually, she's like around here. She's like around there. Some back rooms. By the way, why is there a labyrinth? Does this have a purpose? Why is this here? I see. Why not? I guess! Ahoy! Yes. Why is it so dark? I don't even have the darkness mod! Pat's gonna die down here! Oh wait, they disabled darkness, that's right. No thank you! No thank you! How do I get there? How do I get here? How do I get there? I can't see far enough on the map. I'll play by your rules, I won't break any blocks, but, you know. There's one door, it's over there. And I don't see how to get there. the fuck? Stop killing me! Fine, I'll stop following you! Fine! You're so mean. No, this is a dead end. The fuck starts killing me out of nowhere. That's not you? It was you! You're fucking lying to me! What the hell? Oh hey, you're no longer bald. Congrats. Oh, I can? I don't have a shield right now, so no. Oh, this is a dead end. Or maybe I will. No, I can't hit him! Where? He's gonna kill me. Oh, my mouse just died for a second. I'm like not going where I want to go. Ahoy, ahoy. Ugh! Jesus. Thanks. This is not where I was. This is where I was the first time, but thank you. It's not that far. I'll walk. Yeah, close enough. It's fine. That's what you missed, BZ. They're gonna do it to Pat, too. Martin's so good at making songs you want to shake your ass to. I know. I'm sad you missed the first time it happened. So I just started death threatening Hal. Those threats still count, by the way. I'm still gonna fucking kill and murder you. I'm still gonna rob you blind. That's gonna be streaming in 2.5 hours? Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna be watching. That's the only solace I take from that. From being picked up by a cruel god and placed in a labyrinth, is that Pat will also experience the same fate. Pat cancelled? No! Did they? Going on Twitter right now. God damn it! My only solace! God is real and hates me. God wants me dead. That's so fucked up. God, what's the fucking point? I'm gonna throw myself off a cliff next time. I'm gonna scream at Pat to play Minecraft so you can get them. Here's that well! I'm glad you like my music, Miji. Miji? Busy. I'm sorry. It's the two syllable that both end with E that got me. I apologize. I'm glad you enjoy my music, Busy. Right, I was getting dirt. Do I have enough? I'll get a stack. I don't want to run short. Yeah, Miji? Mitsuki. Oh, that's where I got the me from. Yeah, Mitsuki, I feel ya. Nobody. Everyone calls you Jersey. I know how that feels. Some people call me Super. We're Super and Jersey. Just two pals. Ooh, it's a chest. Are you a mimic? I am Super and you are Jersey. They're not wrong. They ain't lie. That BZ really do be Jersey. Things are coming for me. That's where I died. I have to consolidate my inventory. I have too much stuff. What is this? Sure. I got you. My things. I have to throw away other things. I had another bundle. Where is it? Okay, can't put that in there. Why do I have three half-filled bundles? What is wrong with me? What are you? Water protection. I don't need you. Oh, this is just stuff I threw away. Okay. What's in there? Iron nuggets. I do want those. And a sword. I need to throw out one more thing. Yeah. Oh, okay. Me Let's go up there and this time not die. So I think there was stuff there. What the fuck is this? What the fuck are you? Skeleton? That's not a skeleton. That should do. Right? I'm okay. I'll take the pot. Can you put pot in bundle? You can't. I'll take the torches. Yeah, I can split this up. There. Pot. This stuff can stay. Okay. I don't remember if there was anything in there. Oh, hey! I'm glad to have all my stuff back. That's so nice. Bye. Oh god. I'm not going up there though. I don't have a death wish. Alright, let's go home. Let's put away my stuff. That's for hats, that's for later. Where's the chest where I put my weapons? It's you? Yeah. Okay, you. And you. And I got a new shovel. And a sword. And another sword. And two knives. Where did I put my armor? I don't think I have any armor. Guess I'll put it here. You go in here. Actually, I'll put these down because I have more hats. The cooking pot. Put it here. Nah. Books. White gray. No, wait. They're going a chest that I haven't moved yet. Oh, my dog's here. He's licking me. Hi, dog. Being my dog must be weird. I just sleep for 20 hours straight one night and it's fine. Here's my chests that are still upstairs that I still need to clean up. What did I say goes here? The boat? How much do dogs sleep? Also a lot, but not straight. He spends a lot of time being half asleep. Very little time actually, well... I don't know if he spends very little time asleep. Dogs do sleep gay, it's true. I don't know what it means, but yeah. I agree. Leather. And I am not your protagonist, I'm not even my own. Beezy, you can't sleep gay! You're gay and you're sleeping! It's gay sleeping! It's gay sleeping! Being sick and bad at taking naps is hard. Oh my god, I know, right? I can't nap. I just don't nap ever. I understand. I understand so much. Yeah, you do sleep gay. We sleep gay. I left my bed. Oops. Having two chess systems, not fun. Fuck, the name tag goes upstairs. Shit. I'll put the bundles in here. I'll put this in here. And the candles here. And the lapis goes in my enchanting room. Fucking hell. And these go in here, and then I get to open up all my hats and put them in my hat bag. I'm not looking. Okay, let's look at the hats. That's cute. I like that. Hmm. That sure is a rock in my eye. Oh, cute! I might wear this one next. Hmm. Dragon head. I have this one. Brick on head. That brick sure is on my head. Damn. They ain't lie, that brick really do be on head. And another top hat. I think I'll wear this one for now. That's cute. I love getting cute hats. I love it. Grrr. Ooh, it's night. Iron. Get the gold. Make golden carrots. Gold. Is that all the gold I have?
Hey. Hey, dog. Hi. Oh, you're so cute. You're so baby. Hello.
You're so fluffy. I love my dog.
I love my dog. Oh, you're so baby. Hello.
Sorry. I didn't mean to subject you to that. Sometimes you just love a dog too much, you know? I think I have some gold in here. Yeah, I do. Dog moment.
Dog moment! A boop!
Dog! A for real is a dog moment. Golden carrots time. 6 golden carrots. Dog on my lap!
Hi! Don't eat that. Hi!
Dog on my lap! Can you believe that? Dog? On my lap? It's more likely than you think. You're gonna slip. You're slipping. Oh my god. Stupid dog with no paw pads. Just slipping. Ha Hal, are you still here? Hal, I'm gonna go steal all the dirt you have in your house. This is punishment.
Stupid dog.
As punishment. Jesus. It just froze. I thought he was fucking teleporting me again. All the dirt you have! I'm stealing it!
Don't eat that! That's a tea bag! No! No!
Dirt? No. Dirt? What the fuck is that? Rotten flesh block? What the fuck is wrong with this dude? What the fuck is wrong? Oh my god. This motherfucker doesn't even have dirt. Oh, dirt. Hmm. Well, it's better than nothing. As revenge, Yuzu. So he knows that I stole it. Actually, I'll put it where the dirt was. That's even better. There. This guy got a microwave in Minecraft? Unbelievable. Okay, time to go home. Put you in here. You're getting ads! I'm so sorry. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh, never mind. Do you not get ads on your phone? That's weird. Now one step closer. Dirt. This is my box for dirt. You cast it to the TV, you don't get ads. Oh, that's weird. I mean, it's good, but it's weird. Look at my storage room. I'm gonna finish it sometime. That's what I need all the books for, because I want to put bookshelves in places. I kind of covered these up, huh? My storage room. And my enchanting room. Moody. Yuta was like that forever. Was it? I was watching YouTube on my Switch on TV, and I've always been getting ads. My bedroom. I gotta refine this hallway. There's so much to do. Not today, though. I'm gonna go to sleep. Well, I'm not, but... Oh. Yeah. Alright, that's it. This was like a long time ago. Mm-hmm. All right.
Okay. One, I'm not gonna raid anybody. Two, I did say that this VOD was not going up on YouTube. I think what I will do is I will split it. So the section where I was just chatting and playing Minesweeper will not be uploaded to YouTube, but the Minecraft section will be. Because I'm just really glad to be playing Minecraft. And I'd like the labyrinth bit to be preserved. So yeah, I'll probably split the VOD. It's gonna be a fucking hassle, but I'll do it.
yeah, I don't know when I'm gonna be live next. I'm on my period, so my hormones are kind of haywire, so I don't know when I'll feel good enough to stream. probably sometime next week. I'm definitely taking tomorrow off. Yes. Instead, Pat is streaming almost every day. Not today, though. Almost every day at 5 p.m. Pacific, I think. You should check them out. My friend Pat. Super cool. They're doing art and shit. Yes. Okay. That's all. Thank you for hanging out, for listening to my music, watching me play Minecraft, and do Minesweeper. Bye-bye!